the next monarch, or merely a pawn of fate, bearer of the curse. I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see the he who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin. Bearer of the curse, for misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Seek those whose names are unutterable. The four endowed with immense souls. Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me. So that hope will not fade away. Bearer of the curse. Seek souls. Larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others. Over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle, where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul. But whatever came of it,
welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry, please do have a look at my wares. I could really use the business, if you'd be so kind. Well, I do hope I see you again.
Dead, are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh, yes. You may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful. Nothing suited you, I presume.
Who are you? Oh, it doesn't matter. Just help me open this door. I packed my tools in here, seeing it was vacant. But now somebody's gone and locked the door. I'm a blacksmith. I'm nothing without my tools. Bring me that key. Chop, chop.
You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement, a place where life is almost normal. And in Dran Lake these days, there are very few places like that. Solden. And like you, I lost everything, and now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you know much about souls? Even I'm not certain, but I'm told that the soul is the essence of life itself. Anything living, sentient or no, supposedly has one. What we call the curse is traceable to the soul. Do you see what that means? To be alive, to walk this earth. That's the real curse, right there. We undead will never die. And that's quite a predicament, really. There are four beings in this land with giant souls. And each has a power. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up, right? Do you ever cry out? The journey of an undead is long and treacherous. You'll face invaders from other worlds if you need help. Why not when you face danger? The Blue's protection is yours, if you wish. That is a wise decision. People are weak. But the Blue Sentinels watch over us in their benevolence. Let the Sentinels cradle you in their embrace. Do you feel lonely here? It suits me just fine. It will grow up. Do you see the way you but don't? Hades' Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. In the cathedral, the Apostles of Blue gather. But the road leading there is perilous. The gate is rigged with some contraption. But how it works, I just don't know. May you find peace on your...
Thank you. Thank you.